Shit. Slippery out. Still need a new tire. Shit. Hey, here I am. I came up by myself. It wasn't a good idea today. November, it's absolutely freezing. Oh shit. I think I'll do then. It's so cold. I can't feel my hands. I'll just go back this way. Get warmed a bit first. Right. Apologise for all the sniffing. Oh shit. So, I got my external mic this time, so it should be better sound, as long as the battery is still working. Been having quite a few issues with my GoPro. Just bought a few weeks ago. It either won't turn on, it'll turn on and it'll crash. when it turns on, there'll be a 10-second pause before it starts recording. I got in touch with the shop I bought it from. Said they were out of stock. This. Hello. Yeah, they were out of stock till I should have it in now, November, they said. So yeah, so get in touch with GoPro, tech support, I did that. They said try to reset. I did that as well. Seemed to be working alright until I came out today. Turned it on to record here, and of course, it didn't work. Battery out. Tried it again and started recording after the 10 second pause. So, here it is. I can't feel my fingers on the levers. I was planning on keeping my boots dry, because I need them to hold out the wheels next week. Take here just to dry. Didn't think it was going to be so wet. Jesus.